Most people who get school lunches often have a favorite meal to buy.
What is your favorite thing to get for lunch?
Probably the spicy chicken sandwich.
Probably the chicken nuggets.
And usually they get that meal whenever they possibly can.
How often do you usually get the spicy chicken sandwich?
Most of the time I eat here.
Whenever the chicken nuggets are up.
But how often do the lunch staff serve a certain food? To learn more about this, I went to the lunch director, Brenda Cloud, and asked her.
How do you decide what days you will make?
Well, it's based off our menu. So our director goes through and we talk and figure out what we're gonna have for lunch throughout the weeks. So basically that's how we do it. We go through and figure out calories intake and how much grain and protein is in each item. And then we base it off that.